Around out here on Sunday afternoon with this old wrecker. It's got a 3208 cat engine. I've changed the fuel filter and drained the diesel fuel, primed it back up, got it all ready to start. About to see if it'll bust off after who knows how many years of sitting. Let's give her a shot, see what happens. Boy! There she goes. Oil pressure's good. I thought we're actually building air pressure. The transmission works. Man! All right, guys. Well, I'll keep you posted as this project goes along.